I've had some difficult times recently and I bunkered myself in the house. And that resulted in me paying more attention to diet and strict workout. And this is the result.